Hello fellas, it's your boy Devo NIV. Today we're going to learn about the 10 cancer causing foods you should stop eating right now, which is approved by the Food and Drug Industry of US, approved by the FDA. Before we start, let's learn what causes cancer. Cancer is caused by the chemicals and radiations like obesity, hormones, chronic inflammation, smoking, virus and many other factors too. White flour. When the flour is refined, all the nutrients are removed. It increases weight gain, obesity, cardiovascular disease and digestion problem. It increases the insulin level and leads to cancer causing cells. White flour also contains gluten. Gluten contains protein which is very difficult for a human to digest, leading to blood sugar and inflammation. Canned foods. Most canned foods contain bisphenol A, a type of hard and clear plastic called polycarbonate, which is shown to genetically alter the brain cells of rats. They are less in nutrients. Imagining they will be sold fresh for the highest price possible for the maximum of profits by the distributors. Hydrogenated oils, in other words, unsaturated fatty acids and cholesterol. Fatty acids are created in the industrial process that adds hydrogen to liquid vegetable oil. This changes the chemical structure of the oil to make them more solid. Trans fat increases the level of low-density lipoprotein. Cholesterol clogs your arteries. Diseases include metabolic syndrome, heart disease, and arthritis. Microwave popcorn. According to the Food and Drug Administration, that the chemical coating used on the microwave popcorn breaks down when heated into a substance called perfluoroctanoic, which causes cancer. Salted, pickled and smoked food. Too much salt has been linked to high BP. If you eat 12 grams of salt a day, it can double the likelihood of stomach cancer. Thus, always recommended the amount of salt is less than 6 grams a day. Genetically modified foods are also called as GMO foods. GMOs are foods produced from the organisms that have changes introduced into their DNA by using a genetical engineering method. More than 90% of corn, cotton, soya produced by US are genetically modified. Several cancer rates are increased due to GMO foods. Diseases like leukemia and cancers like liver, kidney and thyroid. Soda and carbonated beverages. These products are filled with high fructose, corn syrup, dyes and many other chemical factors like phosphoric acid. Phosphorus can increase the loss of calcium from your body through kidneys. This product do not give any nutrients, despite it takes all the nutrients you get from other foods. Adding diet and sugar-free doesn't mean they are good for your health. They contain aspartame, which is equal to killing a human cell. Refined sugar. Sugar is rated as the most addictive substance and it is the biggest cancer-causing food. It is high in fructose corn syrup. Eating too much of sugar can lead to weight gain, blood sugar and heart risk. Grilled red meat. When you grill a red meat to a certain point, it changes the chemical and molecular structure of the meat, which causes the risk of stomach cancer. Preparing meat this way releases carcinogen called heterocyclic aromatic amines, which is formed only in meat. Farmed fish. More than 70% of the salmons consumed were treated with pesticides, antibiotics and other carcinogenic chemicals. Farmed fish do not have as much as omega-3 as wild salmons. Farmed fish is high risk in cancer food. It also lacks vitamin D. Stop eating crap, carbonated food, refined food, artificial food and processed food.